30 years is a long time. I'm very emotionally connected to Tennis Europe because those were my first international competitions that I had in my entire life.
Happy birthday, Tennis Europe Junior Tour.
And I hope you last and do a good job for many, many years to come.